If Mega is not syncing on your PC, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to fix it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. When you find Mega is not syncing, perform the solutions shown here to easily fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. If Mega is not syncing, then first check your internet speed. Check your internet speed by visiting speedtest.net. But before you check your internet speed, make sure that your router is on and the internet connection is working. If you have connected through Wi-Fi, then try to connect with an Ethernet cable. Method 2. If you are having a stable internet connection and still Mega is not syncing, then check the MegaSync settings. See if there is any wrong configuration or if you have accidentally changed the sync folder option. From the notification tray, right-click on the Mega icon. Select Settings. Go to the Sync tab and check the Mega folder. Make sure to check all the folders you want to add to your sync folder. You can also check the Folders tab to make sure that the folder you want to sync is not added to the excluded file and folder list. Method 3. Mega is a cloud-based application, so all of the functions is related to the server. So if there is any issue related to the Mega server, then it won't sync. Check the Mega server status by going to the Down Detector site. If any problem is detected, wait for some time till the problem is addressed. Also, you can ask anyone you know who uses Mega and see if they're facing the same problem or not. Method 4. If all of the earlier solutions do not work for you, then restart your application. Press the Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape button simultaneously from the keyboard to open Task Manager. Search the MegaSync application under the Process tab. Right-click on MegaSync and click on the End Task button. Now, restart your PC and launch the MegaSync by double-clicking on the desktop icon. See if this solves the problem. If it doesn't, then go to the next solution. Method 5. Sometimes this kind of problem is triggered due to an outdated application version. Open Mega Settings. Go to the General tab and click on the Check for Updates option. If there is any update available, then download and install the version. You can see if your application is up to date by clicking on the Mega icon from the notification tray. You can also check the Update Automatically box. Method 6. Corrupted system files can also be the reason why Mega is not syncing. An SFC scan can detect the problem and fix it. Type CMD in the Windows search bar and right-click on the first display option. Select to run as administrator. In the elevated command prompt window, type SFC/scan now and hit the enter key. After the scan finishes, restart your PC. Method 7. Another thing you can try is resetting the Winsock. In the elevated command prompt window, type netsh winsock reset and hit the enter key. Restart the PC and check if the problem is solved. Method 8. Antivirus sometimes prevent applications from working correctly. Your antivirus can be preventing Mega from syncing. If you're using any free third-party antivirus, then try disabling it. If disabling doesn't work, then uninstall it using the following steps. Press Windows plus R to open the Run utility. In the dialog box, type control.exe and hit the Enter button. Select the Uninstall a program under the Program tab. Select the application from the list. Right-click on it and choose the Uninstall option. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process and check if the problem persists. If you don't use any third-party antivirus, then disable the Windows security. Here is how you can do it. In the Windows search bar, type Windows security and select the first option. Select the Virus and Threat Protection option from the left panel. Click on the Manage Settings option under the Virus and Threat Protection settings. Turn off the Real-Time Protection button to disable Windows Defender. Method 9. If the Mega is not syncing with the server, then temporarily disable your firewall to resolve the issue. Type Control Panel on the Windows search bar and select the first option. Now, navigate to the Windows Defender Firewall option from the list and click on it. Click on the Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off option from the left panel. From the next page, click the Turn Off Windows Defender Firewall for both network settings. Method 10. If none of the solutions has helped you to fix the problem, then reinstall Mega. Press Windows plus R to open the Run utility. In the dialog box, type Control and hit the Enter button. Open the Control Panel and select the Uninstall a Program option. Select Mega from the list. Right-click on it and choose the Uninstall option. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. After the process completes, restart your PC. Visit Mega official site and download and install the Mega desktop app. After installation completes, log in to your account with the credentials. Now try to sync the files and folders. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.